take this lens to assemble this film hanging shaft. Okay, you can see I have marked it the right one with this plate and choose the shorter belt. Okay, use this wrench to assemble it. Okay. Then the same, we go to the left one. Okay, you can see here the same tool to choose this film recycle roller and the longer belt. Okay, then fix it on the main machine. Okay, done. Okay, the third step, we assemble this tube at the back of the machine. At the back of the machine, we can see two connections. The left one is for nitrogen tube. The left one is air compressor tube. Because we have no the nitrogen, so we use the air instead of it. Okay, now we, well, the diameter, the tube diameter is 12 mm. And you just need to push it in. And it is fixed. This one the same. Push it in. Okay, if you want to pull it out, just press the blue one, okay, you can take it out easy. Pull in, pull out. Okay.